It's survival of the fittest on a global scale. Who among the challengers will make it to the top?